Alright, let's see if we can get 8 streak going in. Number 8, okay. Oh, give me 1 second, I gotta mute Discord. I don't know what PLA means, but... okay start? I'm not afraid to take pills. Let me make sure that my thing is recording. Yeah, it is. Okay. I think I've done like three runs today. You're gonna hear my husband in the background talking. Just don't worry about it. Bob's rotten head. We gotta be careful here. A little delirium can be a problem. I don't feel comfortable going into the boss yet. So let's... A little delirium can be a problem because he's gonna make enemies burst. We don't want him to. I really want a bomb for this tinted rock. Nope, no bombs. Okay, fine. This is the second or third time on this attempt that I've gotten butt bombs. I don't really want them, but when I need bombs, I might as well take it. You never know. I don't really want that. I would prefer an arc here or something like that. Let's use this on you. Good. Luck up, tears down is terrible. Not loving this run, if I'm being honest.
Even mine? Yeah, I mean, mine's...
Super secret room is probably here. Can't be there. Maybe off of this room over here. Yeah, maybe over here. No payout at all, okay. Huh. Very funny game. Guess we'll look for a crawl space. Oh, Soul of Isaac is pretty damn good. And I wish we would have been able to reroll our butt bombs, but butt bombs allowed us to get everything, actually. What am I doing? Why am I shooting? Yes, thank you. I do want that. Alright. Things are looking up. Alright, no more pill taking. As long as I keep moving, but bombs won't affect me.
just hellish rebuke on roll once, and it's like, okay, he's gonna get attacked, kill this character, and I'll win the battle. But if you go unconscious, it doesn't work.
We only have one bomb. Let's chill for a second before we... Ooh, I like that. Birthright is pretty nice. I wouldn't mind getting it. And then we can probably use Soul of Isaac on that. Candy Heart. I have to think about that. Candy Heart or Tech? Fires lasers instead of tears. I think we're gonna go with this. Unlimited range. Gears up. Okay, so the black and white pill is good. Yeah. The tears up. I think we're gonna go devil's angel.
Mine's always been slower, but I have killed assistants. I've killed several assistants, especially.
Nice. Okay. So far, looking good. Sure. Continue. I wonder. Yeah, that also works. Okay, I'm digging this. Yeah, I could take that. If I could find my secret room. I think we're capped at tears. I will take the speed up. Can see forever? Perfect. One more scent. Oh, we already found our secret room. But one more scent and we can buy mystery gift and pop it in. Pop it in the secret room and then use Soul of Isaac to reroll. Bad trip. Okay, good to know. Looking for one penny. Puberty. Puberty. Health up. Parental pill. Speed down. Shot speed up. Okay, so no, so far no penny. I hope it's worth it. I could pop it in the boss room instead. Boss room instead? Or secret room? We'll go secret room. Everybody always goes secret room, so we'll go secret room. Echo chamber. I don't think we want echo chamber. I guess we'll take echo chamber. Yeah, we'll take Quince. Ooh, black rune's good. Got stuck. Door stuck. Of course. Okay, so this is all I have. I guess we'll take Black Rune with us in case the angel deal sucks if we get one, and then we'll have the Dagos as a backup. Do you want this? I think we blank room that. Wish we could carry two cards with us, but we can't. Curse of Darkness, well. Dead end. The Mitre wouldn't have been bad there, but it just, it's not what we wanted. I'd rather have the stats from the Black Rune. Nah, we don't want to take that pill. We don't know what it is. We don't want to be stuck having to take it. We want shop and item room. I think shop first and then we'll come play with that. That's another Black Rune, you know. I can't see shit. Let's go down here first. Black Rune that. We can't take that, even though it would be nice. We just don't have the... We don't have the HP to take that. And that Black Rune gave us a full damage up instead of taking Blood Clot, which I don't think even think works with. Heck. Go shot first. Another greed fight, wonderful. What's in here? We do want Holy Light. Okay. We can go play that claw machine. Can I get in here? We don't want either one of those.
Two R's and one in, or something like that, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, we're gonna void all of that shit. If we can get it. Void. 2 damage. 0.5, yeah, so we got a little bit stronger there. Cool. Like it. Black Rune really helped us out here. Alright, we have... Oh, we gotta be careful here. We still have Black Rune in tow. I'm gonna try and fight the boss fight. Feel something good from boss rush, maybe? We don't like anything, we can just void it. 2020, rips tier rate. I think we void it. Didn't give us a lot actually, but. Still gotta go to our shop. Soul of the Keeper will still void items. Voided and sent us back. Not worth it. Still avoided it. I think we have enough to where we can play these. No. Went to Perthrow. That became Friend Finder. I have no idea what's even around anymore. What? What hit me there? Okay, no, this is what I have. HP up would be nice. Okay, well, Friend Finder, it is. Friend Finder and a lot of flies, maybe?
just did it yesterday, right?
Okay. Crush the maze? Alright, we gotta be careful. Open friend finder can carry us. Tinted rock. Yes, sir. Probably through the big room. Oh my god, I didn't know you were alive. What's alive? Fuck. What is this? Is that plus 3 luck towards luck-based tier effects. That will help out with Holy Light. Let me through. Thank you, Soul Heart. Yeah, these pins can go fuck themselves. Looking for tinted rocks. I lost a lot of my buddies there. Not worth it. In fact, I lost most of my army there. That's alright. Should be able to take this boss out. I guess we got holy water. This run has only been made possible by Void. Okay, whatever, dude. I'm not gonna fight with you. Thank you, Kim. Thank you, game. 25 damage. Sacred Heart. I think it's also Spectral. There's nothing stands a chance now. Homing as well. Just die. Yeah, we are fucking death incarnate right here. Oh, you're lucky. Oh, there was two of them. That's why that took so long. What rune dropped here? It's a little Maggie. Yeah, sure. Thank you. There's a shop. Thank you. Where the hell are we going? Down south, maybe? Enjoy the one hit you got on me. Two, excuse me. Nice. Sure, come on, sissy. I think last time I voided you. Well, if I didn't have Spectre, which I think I'm pretty sure I did. We have it now. I have Tears up now. Nah. Wait, didn't we void that, or was that last run? No, we don't want that either. I was gonna do Delirium if they give it to me. Okay, easy peasy. Oh yeah, no, the other one was, I think we voided Soy Milk, so that's 8.